चड्ढा पेपर्स, बैंकिंग ऑन वैल्यू एडेड प्रोडक्ट्स। चड्ढा पेपर्स स्टार्टेड इट्स बिजनेस जर्नी इन 1992। द कंपनी सक्सेसफुली ऑपरेटेड टिल 2008 अंटिल द प्लांट वॉज क्लोज्ड। In 2013, Mr. Amanbir, along with Mr. Rajinder Singh Chadha, took a call to restart the paper mill. In April 2014, Chadha Papers started two of the three paper machines it had, one for craft paper and another for newsprint manufacturing. Initially, it had two agro-based paper machines, PM1 of 40 TPD for craft paper and PM2 of 70 TPD for writing and printing and packaging paper. It also had PM3 with a production capacity of 150 TPD. Between the years 2013-14, Chadha Papers started upgrading its paper machines for better production. It wanted to focus majorly on value addition, so it upgraded PM1 to manufacture 110 TPD absorbent craft paper. The company also made a huge investment in setting up the whole pulp mill and converted it to a recycled fiber-based machine. In 2015, the company took a call to restart PM2. Initially, the machine was rebuilt in phases to produce 110 TPD writing and printing and packaging paper. Another rebuild was done on PM2, taking the capacity to 250 tons. At the later stage, Chadha Papers shifted its focus on upgrading PM3 that produced writing and printing paper. In future, the company intends to increase the capacity of PM3 to 250 to 270 TPD and add further grades in surface sizing and A4 paper. Chadha Papers believes that the only area the company should be investing in is R&D. It also hired a new team with a focus on specialty papers. During the COVID-19 and the resultant lockdown, the company shifted its focus in manufacturing a bunch of value-added products that could be supplied to the market at any point of time. Chadha Papers believes that if the Indian paper industry is to become more sustainable, then further changes will have to be made to industrial practices within each stage of the paper-making process.